that G at my nullos.
I'm just saying.
You pull up to the scene, they be filled with jealousy. If a bitch get
stop
finicky, she gon' bring the energy. I hit a phone with a C.
3, 2, 1, action. The journey starts
today. So hello everyone, sorry. And I'm back for another video and I hope you guys are having a good night. Welcome to my channel. Honey, as meal, honey, this guy is giving me life. You guys wanted me to check 2 more songs of his and I was like, okay, I'll do it because I'm sorry. Hello, we need this. I want him to do a collaboration. Hopefully Saweetie would consider doing a collaboration with him because his rap style is giving me 6ix9ine, but a slower version and a version that I can fuck with. So let's see. It's called, this is why I'm checking this actually. The name is called Omoshiroi. And I was like, okay, that sounds so. Let's see what it's about. Oh, featuring Angie. Let's see. Oh, I love how we can mix it up. Okay.
I think I need some help suppress myself for way too long. Feelings on the
yeah, he goes again. You don't know what to expect. He goes to a different place when he's singing.
No money to my name.
Oh,
still got no money to my name, damn. But you know, I'm still playing the game of life, saying fuck my demons, I wanna see him crown shit.
He's like, no matter what happens, I'm still consistent, I'm still holding on to the dream, I'm still working my ass off. I always tell you guys, when life gives you lime, make lemonade. When you're like this, life gives you lime to make lemonade. So yeah, I get it. It's true.
It's
rap. He reminds me of Nicki too. Like when they go, then when they come, they go. Oh. Guys, I'm happy. He deserves this exposure. He's making your body move like that. But the lyrics, I always listen to the lyrics. Omoshiroi. That name sounds so. Ooh. Omoshiroi. Oh. So he's going into a different tempo now. Okay. What is this? Hey. Okay now. That time is coming hard. I love that beat there.
To give pain others.
Oh.
Might be pleasure.
Oh, oh.
Yo, stones vibe inside my brain, but I'm still too chill.
Hey.
Twist the rain from a real soup cell. Mitochondria, this gonna be a new song, be a one.
You're lying. So he went from that. Then, boom. You see, it's like he prepares. It's like, hold on. I'm coming for you, you know? We girls, you know, when we want it, we are like, oh, we don't want it. Then when we want it, we're like, okay, give us 50 Shades of Grey. And, you know, girls, you guys know what I mean, girls, you know? You see? He makes me wanna. I'm sorry, I love it. You know why? Because the name is Omoshiroi, but when he opens his mouth, you don't expect an Omoshiroi. You're like, okay, will it be a tribal song or something? Then you get this bitch. You see? That good time. You can dance like this. You better. You can talk like this. You see? You can. I'm sorry. You can do all of this. And you see? See, then he goes into this.
Yeah, I ain't in this game of flow casually. I'm in the thing of
profanity that can feed a whole family. Oh. Mediocrity sucking chum buckets is fun. Fuck it, I'll make a living out of none. Chunking, you gon' fuck
right.
From miscellaneous. Like that's all the money you're making, it's just amazing and all. But if you make it this basic at all, I'm here to fuck up your knowledge so my shit makes up a storm.
He said he's not basic at all. Let's be real, I'm sorry, he's not. He's, guys, he's coming. You see, that's why sometimes just keep doing what you're doing because you just never know when you'll be found out. And you're like, ooh, child, where have you been, honey? Where is you, honey? You know, because just do you. You just never know. Look at that.
I'm a whole constellation. I came to take on you all. Things have always been broken.
Sedatives.
Ooh. We thinking that they know the truth, but they know what's lying beneath.
Honey.
I think it's funny how they just assume that it's not making it.
I'm sorry when you have haters, right, and they're hating on you, right? Put a song like this. Put a, sometimes we have to mix it up. He's Filipino-American, bitch. Ooh. I'm here for this because, guys, you guys are hearing what I'm hearing, right? Look at that beat. It's giving me R&B, but it's giving me rap. It's giving me soft rap. You guys, ladies rapping, I love every... Guys, I'm sorry. But he's changing my mind because it's giving me that kind of... It's like you have to know me. You know, that kind of... Oh, no, no. It's welcoming because I know the rap world is so testosterone. And you guys know I'm a girl. So I need something that I can fuck with. And it's smooth like... Does something to me. This is how I burn them calories, honey. Know your line. I'm going. Let me know the.
Reverence.
Senators. Senators. Da da da. Where someone says, show me a like, take one. Another one. There you go. There you go. Another one. You know? I love the beat. Put a cute music, bitch. I turn into something else. All I'm gonna say is, yup, this guy, you're good. You're good, good, not good. You're good, good. I'll see you guys soon in the next video from Saturday and Saturday. Bye, guys. Woo!
Cause I'm loving myself real good.
Did you guys hear that? I'm scared.